Take 10 to 12 peeled garlic cloves and crush them properly. Add 4 teaspoons of red chili powder. And then add about 1/4 teaspoon of salt. Add 1/2 glass of water and mix it properly. Now take a kadhai and add 1 tablespoon of ghee or oil. Now add a pinch of cumin or jeera. Wait and let it sizzle. After it starts sizzling, add the mixture you had prepared earlier. Heat it on a low-high flame and wait till all of the water evaporates. And that's how easy it was. Enjoy!